and after. How? I explain you. The first question is that you have to write the number which is before 8. So, you have to read the counting from 1 till 10. What you see? Before 8, what is the number here? 7. So, you can write here 7. In between numbers 14 and between 16. Okay, 14 and 16, the number in between is 15. What you have to write here is 15. After means one next number. Okay, the first number is after which we have to write is 29. When you read the number from 21 till 30, so you can find the number which is after 29. After 29 is number 30. So you can write here 30. So in this way you can find all the number which is comes before 20, 65, 44, 22, 20.